Good morning, people. It's your boy, Jay motherfucking Goss. So, just woke up. It is 10:19. I was gonna eat my regular oatmeal and protein shake, but I hit up Dewan and he was like, I'll go with you. Today's leg day. So he was like, you know, he was cool with doing legs or whatever, even though he did them yesterday. He was cool with like squatting or at least motivating me to do some heavy. Damn. Sorry, I'm trying to put the blinds up. At least motivate me to do some heavy squats. So he was down for that. So I'm like, cool. So instead, I decided that I'm going to go with Chipotle from yesterday. And just because the rice is a lot lighter on my stomach. So if we do go work out within the hour, I won't feel like I'm going to vomit, but I'll have carbs in my system. So I'm about to smash the shit out of this. And then I think I might drink a protein shake also. I'm going to post the first video today. For some reason, I don't have internet at the house. I'm not sure why. I woke up and there's no internet. Actually, I went to sleep and there's no internet. And I texted my pops and he did not text back. So I don't really know what that means. Maybe he don't feel like hearing my shit right now. I don't know. Nah, he's probably busy at work. But yeah, so no internet. I feel good. Kind of lean this morning. I don't know why. Maybe because I had my carbs like earlier in the day. No, I didn't have a lot of carbs yesterday. I think I only had 300 yesterday. This is what I mean. Like, this is real. Like, it's not. Someday shit's gonna happen. I'm not gonna talk forever. So, that's it for this clip. You might see the ball once it's done. Some push-ups. Getting ready. About to go kill some legs. You already know how we do. Might see me do 500. Might not. Who knows? We'll see. Let's go. What's up, people? We rolling. I'm about to go scoop Dewan and about to kill some legs. I think he's gonna squat with me. I don't know if he's gonna be like motivation or he's gonna squat with me. I'm not sure, but either way, I'm about to scoop him up. Whoa, you're sliding. Oh my God, I think this is the first. I don't think you've ever seen this on the channel. Look how much gas I have. My shit is forever on E. I will never have no damn gas. What the fuck? I'm like, wait a minute, god damn it. Shit, ain't asking me a motherfucking thing. Shit, nigga. I'm gonna lock on my shit. Because I'm rolling past the seat with the CB. But I'm locked up at 9-5. Watch out. The big ass head in the way.
Can't be average. We trying to break the stage, you know. We've been at the same level. It's time to excel and go higher in the set and get stronger.
I stepped on the flower. On the pedal, good wasn't home, so I settled for better. I'm on my way to get it, but get it got shot. So I guess I gotta work with a little bit I got. Now I'm like, hey, I like the view from here. I'm so high, I can't see you from here. Both eyes on the money, it's looking back at me. Man, these bitches just looking for a daddy. Pussy and problems, can't live without them. The weed too loud, turn up the volume. Richer than a bitch, but I can't buy tomorrow. That's why I go ho-ho. God bless the world, and most people in it. It's anybody's game, but nobody's winning. Mona Lisa smiles, that bitch barely grinning. Take you off the face of the earth like a blemish. We went from boys to menace, menace to society. Now we get higher, call that shit karate. Blame it on the money, the money is the bad guy. Smoke so much good, I don't even have a bad side. Yeah, I got a pussy hangover. Bitches eat me up like my name is Russell Stover. Murder the pussy. Make them get it right. If I'm flirting with perfection, I'm fucking her tonight. I'm a southerner's delight, Louisiana pride, the belly of the beast. It ate me alive. Tell them bitches they'll never take me alive. And today I took a walk outside and I stepped on the flower. Yeah. Foot on the pedal. Yeah. Good was a home, so I settled for better. Yeah. I'm on my way to get it. Get it. Get it, got shot. Shot. So I guess I gotta work with a little bit of God. Now I'm like, hey, I like the view from here. I'm so high, I can't see you from here. Both eyes on the money, it's looking back at me. Me and these bitches just looking for daddy. Pussy and problems, can't live without them. The weed too loud. Turn up the volume, richer than a bitch, but I can't buy tomorrow. That's why I go ho-ho. And we all kiss our mamas. These promises are broken, but tomorrow is a promise. They've been getting sick, I'm feeling illegal. And not having money is the root of all evil. Life is a midget, so try to live it up. It's Dr. Carter, bitch, I got this shit nipped and took. If these walls can talk, they probably won't shut up. I need some wallpaper before they start to fuss.
Yeah.
I don't think about the future. It comes soon enough. Motherfucker, I don't shoot you. Bitch, I shoot you up. I ain't like these niggas. I don't like these niggas. I just roll another joint like Spike Lee, nigga. And I woke up this morning, got the cold out my eyes. And then I took a walk outside and I stepped on a flower. Foot on the pedal. Good was a home, so I settled for better. I'm on my way to get it, but get it got shot. So I guess I gotta work with a little bit of God. Now I'm like, hey, I like the view from here. I'm so high, I can't see you from here. Both eyes on the money, it's looking back at me. All these bitches just looking for daddy. Put pussy in problems, can't live without them. The weed too loud. Turn up the volume. Richer than a bitch, but I can't buy tomorrow. That's why I go hard, ho.
Sebo. So that make two of me. Never.
Ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none.
What?
Nigga ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none. I ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none. Round round with that whoop. Strapped up with that knee. Got two bad bitches with me. Molly not for feet. Money don't mean nothing. Niggas don't feel you when they see it. My whole hood love me. But now a nigga wanna touch me.
I'm round round with that needle. I'm round round with that AK, that HK, that SK, that beam on the scope. Window
So, just finished up a leg workout, man. I'm feeling this shit, man. Like, you know, I just got some stuff I want to tell y'all. So, like, I get a lot of people that hit me up, you know, that want to train with me or, that, you know, say, oh, they don't know if they can train with me because they don't know if they can do as much weight or they don't know this or they don't know that. And I just want to clear that up. Like, it's not about the weight. The weight is completely irrelevant to me. I'll train with a girl. I don't give a damn how much weight you do. Literally, I do not care. I will take it on and put it, like, take the weight off and put it back on. That is completely irrelevant. What's important to me is the mentality. Do you eat? Do you have the ability to push past the point of exhaustion? Like, too many people focus on the weight. Like, damn that. The weight just comes with consistency and eating and all that kind of shit. But what I love, especially like when me and DeJuan get together, or like me and Russell, or, you know, me or any of the other people, you know, in the fitness industry, it's like, that I've hooked up with, you know, it's like the part that learning that your mind is what controls you, not your body, not anything else. Like, going to the point where your body feels like it's gonna quit, your body is telling you it's burning and it's doing all these things, all those are signs of your body saying, look, I'm done, you need to stop this, I'm gonna inflict pain on you so you stop. But you let your mind turn that shit off. You will have your mind tell your body, I'm in fucking control, I'm the one that tells you when you're gonna quit, and you're gonna fucking keep going until I say we done. That's it. That's being unchained. That's being I'm So Alpha or any of these other brands that mean, you know, superior or any, you know, all that kind of shit. Like, that's what it is, you know? And I know I'm not supposed to be cussing, but I just want y'all to feel the intensity of what I'm talking about, the passion behind what I'm saying. Like, this shit is important. Your mind is what controls your body. And when you figure out how to have your mind tap into that aggression, tap into that intensity, tap into that mental focus that makes you seem like you're fucking crazy. That elite level focus. That Kobe Bryant, that Ray Lewis, that LeBron James, that Stephen Curry. That shit, that's when you become a motherfucking animal. That's when you smash the weight. That's when you smash any goal you set in front of you. That's when you smash med school, like one of you guys say. That's when you smash your weight loss journey, your weight gain journey, your, you know, PRs, your, you know, career. That's when you smash life. When you tap into that mental game and you tell your body and you tell yourself, you're gonna do what the fuck I tell you to do. That's when you become great, in my opinion. You know, this is all my opinion that you're being subjected to on my channel. So, you know, I'm not saying this to come at you guys. I don't want anyone to feel insecure or anyone to feel like I'm challenging you or coming at you. I literally am just trying to say that's what I believe takes you to the next level in all aspects of life. That's what I believe. I believe that we have that anger and intensity, like when you just fucking snap, for a reason. There's a reason. Your body is the best machine ever. The most efficient self-running machine ever. Everything that you have was there for a reason. Use that shit. Learn how to use that shit. Learn how to be in control of everything. Like, that's the ultimate challenge in this world. Learn how to control yourself, your emotions, your thoughts, you know, your will, your strength. Learn that shit, you know? Like, that's what it's about. So, you know, going back to what I started this with, it doesn't fucking matter how much weight you do. I don't give a damn. Like, if you come in the gym and you squatting 135 for 8 reps, you know, I want to see you get 12. I want to see you get 15. I want to see you push your body to a place you didn't think you could go. Why? Because your mind is telling your body, we gonna fucking keep going. That's the type of people I want to work out with. If you think you're about to come to the gym with me and do 3 sets of 8 comfortably and then go home, you got me fucked up. Like, you either about to go home on your own and I'm gonna do my workout by myself, or shit's about to get real uncomfortable for you. Like, I'm all fine and dandy with working out with anybody in this world. It does not matter how much weight you do. I do not care one single tiny bit. And if anybody says shit to you while we're working out about how much weight you're doing, I will be right there by your side like, bro, back the fuck up. That's not it at all. I don't care. You know? You feel me? So, don't feel intimidated by that. Don't feel like, you know, you're starting out. And stop feeling intimidated or feeling like I feel like as people, we focus too much on feeling stupid or feeling small or feeling fuck that. Do your thing. Do your thing. Fuck everybody else. And if somebody comes up or says something, you know, fuck them. Like, you know, just do you with confidence. 100,000%. Do you with confidence. So that's it. Sorry that I got so intense, but I'm still kind of hyped from smashing 500 and, you know, doing everything that we just did. So I guess that's today's message. Do you with confidence and eat, baby. Like, eat. We doing this shit together. Let's grow. Summer 16, baby. It's ours.